I lost my dog. His name is Rosie. Now, I know Rosie is a weird name for a boy, but, you know, I named him before I found out he was a boy. Whatever. So, yeah, if you see him around the neighborhood, just give me a shout or give me a holler or something. Okay, thank you. Bye. Hi there! Have you seen my dog? His name is Rosie, and he's a little bit black, and he's super cute, but he's a little bit weird looking. Yeah, I made this sign to try to find him, and I like taking pictures of my dog, as you can see. So if you could just take this flyer and try to find him. Yes!
You just gonna stand there? Sometimes you're broken.
Oh, hi. Do you know my dog is? He's black and he's really, really cute. Magdalena! Are you home? Hello? Magdalena! It's Amber! Hello? Sleeping again? Whatever. So, just so you know, I put a letter on the table out back. You get so much mail. I wish I got letters in the mail. Anyways, Rosie ran off again this morning. But he always comes back. It's just what he does. He can't help it. He's so rock and roll. My mom doesn't know I'm here. But it's okay because I'm usually back before she notices. She went out somewhere. She's always somewhere. Oh! Did you decide if you're gonna go on that trip? I've never been to Seabrook before. Is it far away? Maybe you can send me a postcard. Miss Magdalena, I've been meaning to thank you for that camera. I've been taking so many pictures with it. I've been using it like every single day. I love it. Oh, I need to show you these signs I made for Rosie. I brought one over for you. What you got cooking? I am starving. Magdalena, can I have some soup? Magdalena, your soup is burning. Ugh. So I went to go and find Rosie out in your backyard. He wasn't there. Miss Magdalena? Are you even home? I guess she's not.
are you doing going in there without asking me? Get over here right now.
Who do you think you are going in there without asking your mother?
I said,
who do you think you are?
No. No.